Hey guys, Benny Confidence here. I'm back just with my mate Jordan. You'll see him.
Hey, right, how you doing?
Yeah, we're just chilling out. We're catching up. We haven't met up in a long time. But in this video, I want to talk about what my channel's about, what I've been up to. I've been in Barcelona in June, actually. It was awesome. I went to an event with a mate of mine, Tom Wade. I've been learning about property, Facebook ads. But yeah, I want to say that, you know, you may have seen my journey. I started in university, I dropped out. Now I'm pursuing entrepreneurship, and things are going really well, actually. People have what I think is called shiny object syndrome. So they try and do too many things at once, and I've been a victim of this. And now I know, instead of trying to do too many things at once, you should just focus on one thing, as Tony Robbins says, and master that, and then diversify into another business. Because if you do too many things at once, you end up not being as productive as you could be. And I've been coaching students, helping them with their confidence, and helping my friend reopen the new gym. So I've been doing lots of different things, but now I'm really just trying to focus on my digital media agency, helping people with their Facebook ads. That's my number one priority at the moment. And with that income I make from my digital marketing agency, this is my high income skill, I'm gonna put that money into property and buy assets. Yeah. So that's what you wanna do, people. You wanna find out what your high income skill is. Just find one high income skill so you can trade really good amount of money for dollars. There's nothing wrong with that in the beginning, but you need to charge high ticket, and then from the money from your high income skill, you diversify it into assets or you scale up that business. So this video is going to be about improving your lifestyle, your confidence, and I'm going to be putting up student infills and infills of myself. It's all about becoming the strongest version of yourself.
Yeah, I've known Ben for quite a long time, quite a few years actually. And we're just here at this epic scenery in Brighton, Regency Park, beautiful place. And yeah, we've known each other for probably a year and a half to 2 years now. And yeah, literally hanging out with Ben is just legendary. Like, we've got such an epic friendship. And like, being around him, I've noticed, is just like a massive confidence boost for anyone I know and have met who have been around him. Just by being around you, like, they've been influenced to take more action in their life and do more in their life. So I feel like that's something that is like a really valuable tool about Ben. And you have been wanting to kind of focus your YouTube channel on lifestyle,
yeah,
and improving people's confidence, really, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Because you have so much confidence yourself, and that's why I think we like hanging out is so fun, because like, we're just literally both such confident lads, and then we're just like out just having like crazy, yeah, adventures and crazy fun.
I want to let you know that it wasn't always like this, and I'm always improving. I look up to other people on YouTube. I have virtual mentors, like people I watch on YouTube for confidence, and then I have business mentors. So the thing I would say to fast track your success in life is you need to find mentors that you can learn from. If that means on YouTube, don't follow too many people, just follow a few, and also get some real life mentors who can fast track your results. If that means investing money into coaching, then so be it, because money is everywhere. People have the mindset, there's not enough money, but there's fucking money flowing through the world. Billions of pounds every day is transacted on the phone. But the thing is, you have to change your frequency to tap into this abundant mindset with women, with money. And yeah, so money is a commodity, but the thing that we're short of is time. So that's why you should get a mentor to fast track your progress, so that you don't have to spend years learning stuff, you can get it quick. Yeah, so yeah, I wasn't always like this. I used to be shy and I had anxiety, so I
hey, you're not shy now.
Yeah, it took a lot of time and practice, and yeah, I'm a lot of hard work, failures. Yeah,
because of that, you're really enjoying your life at the moment. Like, you're living an epic lifestyle. You've been traveling, you've had so many adventures, so many stories to tell. And like, I think that's a great idea. You were talking to me like that's what you want to do now. You just really want to share all of this with your YouTube channel.
I just want to give value, share my journey, but also just give the knowledge that I've learned and pass it on to guys and help them. Because if you can do anything you want, you just got to believe in yourself and you need to be around the right people. So
yeah, Ben is a great positive kind of coach type of person to know as a friend, as a mentor, and I look forward to appearing in more of his videos, and you know, it's great to be a part of like your channel and your brand and your growth, you know.
Thanks.
And I have a channel as well. It's just a gaming channel, but I'm going to start a lifestyle style channel soon as well, so we could be doing more collabs in the future. And as we watch this epic scenery,
it's awesome.
The i360 coming down. It's actually a gorgeous park, isn't it?
It's very chilled, actually. Yeah.
So there we go. Do you want to wrap it up then? That's pretty much it. Subscribe to your channel, isn't it?
Subscribe to my channel, and I'm going to be releasing infield videos of me soon. You'll see me how I actually improve my confidence. There's many ways of doing it, through the gym,
advice,
speaking
videos
to people, being social, the gym, and actually getting the kind of life you want. So.
And they should check out your Instagram for more gym videos, because you do post on there quite regularly.
Check out my Instagram. Like, it's just I think it's just Benny Waters.
Yeah, Benedict, and the link will be in the description for that.
Yeah. Subscribe. See you in the next one.
See you later, guys. Bye.